Yes, Mr. Chair. I move the board dismiss complaint 17B. The complaint related to sections 35.025 and section 35.028 is dismissed due to lack of sufficient facts on its face. The complaint related to section 34.007 Aaron B is dismissed due to this board's lack of jurisdiction pursuant to section 35.010 and the rules of procedure of the City of Sioux Falls Board of Ethics.
Did everyone in the audience hear that? Does it need to be repeated? Okay. Second to